to my heart rest. The road to hell was paved with good intentions. No matter which way you, no matter which way you.
This company is not sponsored, and it's called Shopmissa. Where everything is literally $1. So, I want to unbox with you guys to show you kind of what I got for $40. Girl, $40, okay? Like, you cannot beat the prices. Everything on the website is literally $1. Now, you might get some that's like $5, but I don't think you're paying no more than like $10. And that is actually a good deal, because a set of makeup brushes for $10, like, girl, come on. So, I want you guys to check out this video, drop a comment down below, tell me what you think, and let's get it rolling. All right, let's get started. So first, my box came in, my supplies came in a box, and this is how big the box is. They really made sure that my supplies were packed safely, which I really appreciate. I appreciate that. So they had this bubble wrap or whatever. But I got this scarf because I love like hair wraps and scarves or whatever. So I have this scarf and I got that for $1. So I got these lashes. These lashes, they were $5, but I really couldn't beat the price for the type of lash that they were. So, and these were the 6 pairs, and they're Alexis. The name of it is Alexis, and they're in black. But they have a sheet or whatever that they checked out to make sure that all of your products, everything that you order, is packed away and it's in the bag. So I was like really happy about that, because I was going over my stuff. But so first thing first, I got these liquid lipsticks and hand lotion. And I have what did I order? Oh, I got some lip liners. So let's open them up. This was the first packaging that they got that I put in, that of I guess they put them in different packages inside of one box, which is good too. Oh, this smells really good. This shea butter lotion. This was $1. I don't know if you can see. So I got that. I got this lip liner, which is really cute. I don't know if you could see the color, but that is really cute for $1. I've tried their makeup out before, and their makeup is pretty good for $1. Now, if you're a starter and you really don't know what you want to, you know, kind of how, what direction you want to go, try this website. I got this brow pillow. This brow pencil was $1, and this is in the shade Ebony. I got this liquid lipstick. And this is Echo. It's really cute. Kind of remind me of this website called ColourPop, how their products are. This is kind of how their liquid lipsticks kind of remind me of. It's similar, but it's This is the color. And I don't know if you can see. But yeah. So. And then I got another one kind of similar. This is called Roxy. And mind you, these are all a dollar. Yes, a dollar. You can't beat $40. Shipping and handling in the U.S. is always $3.95. But if you make an order over $30, I think shipping and handling is free. But don't quote me because I'm not quite sure. I think it's over $30. Let's see how this... Ooh. So, that is called Roxy. And this is another liquid lipstick. This is in a shade. Okay. Because that's what a lot of people be throwing during the summertime. Our way is shade. So, you know. Nah, but for real though. I really like how this color looked online. So, hopefully... Really cute. This is this right here. I don't know if you can see, but it's in a shade. And they smell good too. Like, these liquid lipsticks smell like some candy or something. I don't know. They smell really good. And Drama, honey. This is in the shade Drama. Because, child, I've had a lot of that being a military spouse. Let me tell you. Okay. So, this is in the shade Drama. Ooh. This is so pretty. So, this is Drama right here. Put it up so you guys can see. I don't know if you can see. But that's Drama. And then I have my... another... lip liner. Which is in the shade Drama. And this is... another brow pencil. So I actually got, I bought two ebony pencils because I really like the brow pencils for a dollar from there. Sometimes I just want to do like a regular, like I'm a quick, let me do my brows. I'm only going to Walmart or the commissary or the BX. So I'll just like throw this like a regular brow pencil. I'm not trying to use my expensive stuff to go to no stores and run no errands. She ain't doing it. So, I got another one of these hand creams, which is really good because, like, my hands usually tend to get really, really dry during the winter and the summer time. So, I like to keep these in my purse. And these are really, really good for a dollar. This is, like, legit my favorite one. So, I got that. And then I got another packet. And it has this is Schuller, which is really cute. It's kind of similar to the other colors that I had. I don't know what I was thinking getting colors similar, but hey, for a dollar, why not? So this is in the shade Schuller. Let's see how this looks. Okay, Schuller. This is Schuller down here. So. And then I got this, this makeup brush, which I was going to use it for like my foundation to try to, but I don't know with the shedding because it looks like, it's really soft, but it kind of looks like it might have a lot of shedding. I'm just not sure. So we will see. But this is how it looks. And it comes in this little package. But yeah, we'll see how that works. I got some some setting powder in the shade banana. This is how it looks. So we'll see how it works, because I do have the original banana nylon powder, so I just want to see if it really sets my face. But we'll see. And then I got this highlighter. They look a lot bigger online, but they are small. Like, I thought this was an eyeshadow, and I was getting ready to say I didn't order any eyeshadows. But this is supposedly a highlighter, and this is in the shade. What is this in the shade? Oh, Silk. Okay, so this is how it looks. I don't know if you can see. And let's see. Ooh, look at that. Oh my God, can you see? Can y'all see? Like, I hope you can see. So, my God, okay, for $1. That is like, okay. Going on here, that is, and it's smooth. It's like really smooth. Goes. I can tell it's gonna go on really easy. So, and I picked up this stationery stickers, because I'm creative also. So I do a lot of stationery and crafting and stuff. So I kind of picked these stickers up for my work on the side. And it was $1. Can't beat it. I don't remember ordering this cute coin purse, but it's really cute for $1. I think I might get this to my daughter, though. She's 11, so. I probably ordered it for her. So. I got this cute necklace for $1. This was $1 also. And it just says B. And it comes with earrings. But I'm not going to wear the earrings, because the earrings are not cute. But it comes with earrings. And it just has a B on there. It's really cute. And I got these cute little tattoos. Like little temporary tattoos. And I was going to try putting them behind my neck. Like Chris Brown or whatever. And Rihanna has. But they were $1, so it's like, something cute and temporary. And I got this cute little, this is a charm bracelet. It is so, oh my God, it don't feel like no dollar. Like, this does not feel like I paid $1 for it. It's really cute. It's an elephant charm bracelet. It's really cute. And this was $1. A pack of hoops. I love me some hoops. Love my hoops, girl. Love my hoops. Okay. I got this really cute mirror. It's a hand mirror. It's probably gonna go in my purse. For $1. Really cute, because I can like hold on to it while I'm in the car and my husband's driving, and I can, you know, it's really cute for $1. I had two of these. It's only one in here, but I took out one and I used one. So these actually are little notepads or whatever. You can take notes or whatever. So I keep these and put these in my purse. I know I can take notes on my phone, but I like to actually feel my notes and feel the paper. So I like this. It's so cute, and it's such a convenience to have one of these in your purse. And they're only $1. Two for $1. 50 cents a piece. I got this. What is this? This is a makeup brush, I believe. Yes, it is, but. Oh, yeah, so this is a makeup, like powder brush. But I don't know. Like, I'm really scared to use these brushes. But it feels really soft, so. And I like the way it closes. It's so cute and convenient. You can kind of stick it in your makeup bag and can not even worry about it. Then you don't have to worry about it being messy and just all over the place if you don't have a makeup bag, you can use that. And I got this this oval sponge. So I like their sponges because I got a sponge from them before. It was really tiny and I was like, no. Like, I'm not gonna like it. But as soon as I wet the sponge and I used it, it was because it reminded me of my real techniques. As soon as I wet the sponge and I used it to apply my foundation, it worked literally just the same. But I don't know about this one because this is a flat oval sponge. So I definitely will let y'all know. Let's see. Oh, this is how they package highlighters, more highlighters, more powders. So this is a finishing powder, and this is in the shade Batch. And I originally bought it to use it as a contour, to contour my face. So I really want to see if this really contours the way I think it will. So I really have high hopes for this. And this is again in the shade Batch. And I got another. I have a finishing powder, but I think I'm gonna use this also as. No, this is not in a shade Batch. This can't be. Did I buy two? Yes, this is also in the shade Batch. I got two of them. I didn't realize I purchased two, so I guess I'll just have two. So I got some shades, and these shades feel cheap. They feel like a dollar, but the reason why I got these shades were because they were the only ones on there that had Obama's face on there. If you can see, it has Obama and then it has his face. Let's see if I can kind of. Can you see? Okay. So yeah, it's Obama's face and then his name. So I was like, oh, I have to get these. I have to. But they definitely feel like a dollar. And they don't really. I mean, the style's kind of not my style, but for a dollar, and because it had Obama's face and name on it, I could not resist. Like, it's Obama. Like, come on. So, next, I have some skin cream. And it comes packaged in a box like this. For a dollar. But I'm going to try to see because I'm really, it's so small. I read the reviews and the girls were saying how much they loved it. And it cost just as, for it to be a dollar, it worked just as well as their high-end face cream. So I'm really hoping that for me, because I'm already breaking out in blemishes, as you can see. Like, girl, look at that. I'm really hoping that, this skin cream works for me. I know it don't work on, it may not work good on everyone, but I'm hoping that it works good on me. And I got another skin cream. This is an anti-age skin cream, and that is the anti-age also. But this is for all skin types, and this is also. So, I'm like really excited about these products because I've used their website plenty of times, and girl, listen, I'm never disappointed. I found out about their website on YouTube. So, oh yeah, so, and this is kind of heavier than the other ones. I'll be using this tonight. See how it smells. Most skin creams smell kind of good. Let me see. It smells like a typical skin cream. It's not bad, but I was thinking it was going to smell a little bit better, but for a dollar. Okay, so, oh, girl, do y'all remember the lip gloss that we used to buy at the beauty supply store for a dollar? They came in all different colors. You had strawberry, grape, you had blueberry, raspberry. They came in all different colors, and they had them in the lip gloss little tube. Then they moved it to, it was in a lip gloss little, with a little ball you just roll on. And then they moved it to the tube. They was selling the tube. I was like, oh my God. So I got super excited. I'm wearing some today. I really got excited about that because it kind of brought me back to my childhood. And I got this in strawberry. Blush. And I tried to get the blush that will complement my skin tone. And this blush is really, really pretty. Like, really pretty, okay? This is in a shade Steiner.
It's Schuller.
So cute. Another highlighter. And this is in a shade Circus. Hey. $40. It seemed like I bought a whole bunch of stuff, but I promise you it was only $40. Oh, look at that. Like, can y'all see? Hold on. My God. See, look at this. Like, can you see that? Can you see? Oh my God. Like, seriously? Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes to these highlighters. Give me so much life. This is another highlighter. This is in a shade. So, let's see. Ooh, come on, eyeliner. Better come through. Let's see. My God, they are so, just look at that. Like, can you see? So let me just, this highlighter is just, I had to put it on my, so this is in a shade Voice, and I had to dip in it twice just so y'all can see how awesome it really is, because, girl, like, all these highlighters are really, like, hitting it, but that right there, that may be my favorite. I got some nail clippers for a dollar because I keep losing them. I think my husband keeps stealing them. So I really, I like these because I have kids. I have to clip their nails, clip my nails. So it's just perfect. And they were a dollar. So I got some tweezers because they were cute and I needed another pair. I try to keep at least a pair in each makeup bag, and I have like maybe 4 makeup bags, but I honestly feel like I keep losing my tweezers. So I went out and, well, I ordered some more, and these were a dollar, and they are cute. They came in pink. So I got this brow pomade, and this is in a shade Ebony, because I like my brows dark. If y'all watch the brow video, you know that Brittany like her brows dark. Okay, so this is in the shade Ebony. And I got this baby powder, body oil. I have kids. I like my house to smell all types of good. I use everything from candles to oils to whatever to make my house smell good. I don't care. I will pay that money. But these oils was $1. In fact, indeed. And I was like, let me try these oils out. So your girl bought some baby powder oil. This is baby powder. And when I tell you this smell good, cherry almond, another oil. And I can smell without even opening it up. I can smell it. It smells so, so good. I got me some combs. Well, this is a comb for my daughter. My daughter is 9 months. She turned 9 months yesterday. Woohoo! But she's 9 months, and I got these combs for her. This comb for her because I like to comb her hair with smaller tooth combs because she's still a baby. And this was $1. So, yeah, you can't beat that for $1. And then I got this for myself, this comb. So when I like to wash my hair or whatever, I usually like to use a big comb to kind of comb it out a little bit and comb the conditioner in. And it was $1. So I was like, it's $1. I got this bag. It's so cute. It says laundry. And it says the definition of it. It's a now clothes that you have to wash and never do. So cute. And this was $1. And I probably just gonna put my bras and socks in if I'm traveling. I could put that in there. This right here, this bag, because I'm such a neat freak, I'm an organized neat freak. I just have to have stuff separated. I got this bag, and I probably will put my combs, just combs, brushes, hair gel, whatever. I probably keep that in this bag, and that was $1 also. And last but not least, I got this really cute makeup bag, and it was so cute. This is really cute. It says hustle on there, and it comes packaged. It feels cheap, so you don't really want to stuff this bag too much, because I can tell you now that it will break. The zipper will break on this, because I had one of these before. So, but for $1, it's really cute. I really do like it. And, I think that this would be a really good addition to my makeup bag collection, especially when I'm traveling, because I can put the products that I have now, like my new tweezers and everything, I can put that in there. So yeah, this is really, it says hustle. I don't know if you guys can see, but that's what it says. It's really cute for $1. So it wasn't in the box because I took it out the box, but I ordered 2 pairs of socks from their own website too. And because I love cheap socks. Well, their socks is so comfortable. So I ordered myself some socks. 2 pairs. They were both gray. And they were from the website also. Shop Miss A. Or Miss A. Whatever you want to call it. But I really think that if you really, really like makeup, or you just want to experiment with makeup, that is the website to go to, because there's a lot of cheap websites out there, but that's kind of like a online beauty supply store, and you really cannot beat $1. So, I mean, now there are some items on their website that's $2, but for the most part, overall, their website is just the products on their website is just $1. So I really appreciate you guys for tuning in to my channel. Drop a comment down below and tell me what you think. If you guys want me to, if you want to see me do a video with these products that I just showed you, let me know. because sometimes people would like to see how the product actually looks on someone else before they actually go out and buy, and that's understandable too. But let me know what you think in the next video. I probably will have something with these products up. And make sure you like and make sure you tell people to subscribe to my channel, everyone. I will check y'all out in the next video. Bye.